Hello, I'm Tommy Cash.
I feel inflation coming, the rainbow chart is bent, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I've overspent. I'm stuck in fiat prison, block time keeps dragging on. But the chain keeps a-rolling, the rules are set in stone. When I was just a baby, Satoshi told me, son, always be a good boy, don't never trade your funds. But I joined crypto casinos just to watch them die. When I hear those shitcoins blowing, I kiss my sass goodbye.
Was there a moment, John, when you said to yourself, I've got to stop, or was it accumulated things?
Accumulated things. There were many moments that I said that to myself, but I guess there was only one time that I really meant it, and that's when I did.
Sue him!
I bet there's rich hold coiners driving fancy Lambo cars. They probably pay their coffee with lightning zaps on Mars. Well, I know I had it coming, I never held my keys. But those plebs keep on stacking, and FOMO tortures me.
Quitting something is not saying it's good. And it's boiled down to that, that all the promises are made to myself and all those people that I love so much, and love me so that we're so close to it, didn't mean a thing in the world until I finally did.
I guess I'm free to leave this prison if that private key was mine. I'd back it up and move it into cold storage offline, far from fiat prison. I'd run my DCA, and I'd let that orange pill lesson blow my mind away.